Good afternoon. I'm Jeff from JT's Landscaping. And as you can see all around, the beavers made a mess of the dam again. And look behind your tiler, the path is all plenty of water in there. Behind me, the tiler had to go in the excavator to come over here. It's a mess. It's like this every few weeks. So what we're gonna do is another video on how to clean up the dam. And I moved the two boards over here. I'm going to show you that the thumb can also be used to help clean besides grab onto the stones. So, thanks for watching and hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you. As you can see, the water's pretty high right here. It's flowing a lot better now. And it looks a lot better once it goes down. The water won't be in the path so much. I hope you enjoyed watching the video. You guys enjoyed it last time. Give me some thumbs up. Give me all the comments you can write because I love reading them. And please subscribe to our channel because it helps us out. And the next one, I promise, is going to be the one to gravely taking the plow off and putting the brush rod back on it. So until then, have a good day. Thanks.